taking a little walk through Zuckerberg Island Park. Never been here before. Bridge capacity 15 people. No running, no bicycles, no fire or barbecue. You should park at own risk. Huh, interesting. Oh yeah, it is a little shaky. To take, but I think I'll take the one along the river. Probably a little more scenic. Zuckerberg Heritage Park. Come take a walk around our island park and discover a heritage of human and natural history unique to the Columbia River Valley. Nice. Well, that was a scenic walk, Zuckerberg Island Park. Did the circle. Takes about 15-20 minutes. It's a very beautiful day for it. There's the bridge where you can come in on. It does sway a bit, but looks quite safe. And back to the exit. Beautiful colors coming out. May 11th today. Be sure to subscribe for more. We'll catch you on the next video.